week for them now. Port Vale, the third side in a row to beat them. Robin van der Laan at the second time of asking, scoring their first. Everyone's pumped up to beat Kenny Dalglish and co. Nobody more so than the Dutchman with the Viking features. Dalglish said Blackburn was second best in too many challenges. There's the evidence. Martin Foyle with half the pitch to himself, pitching in with a second with a quarter of an hour remaining. Rovers, one win in nine now. Middle